Hey guys, today we're drawing a velociraptor and my name's Trog and I'm 5 years old and let's get started. First, let's make the head. I'm going to make it the easy one. I need to make that a little bit or longer. There we go. And let's make this a little longer. There we go. Let's make the neck curving down. And like that. Same thing. Go like that. Like that. Then let's go like that. Then like that. This already looks like a Frankenstein with hands. Let's get started. Let's put them up. Now let's make like the tail. Just like that. All the way far. Like there. And like the tail come down. Let's make the leg. And go like that. Now let's make the other side. Starting from here. Like that. Now it looks like a Parasaurolophus. Go like that. And backwards. This a little longer than the black, and like that. This that's blue. It kind of looks like blue with that nail up. There's your first nail. There's our second nail. There's our third nail. Just go like that and connect. Like that, then like that. Let's make his other feet. That, like that. And let's go like that, and back. That. Thing there. And then we do this. Now let's make his hand claws. That, and like that. Same thing, make the claws. It looks like blue. Let's make his other hand. Like that, and like that. Split that, and like that. That. Now the last thing, his eye. Now, like that is the last thing. That, his mouth, and teeth. That wrinkle. And I guess that's it. Please like and subscribe my channel and bye.